up, dude? What is up, man? How's it going? What do you mean XD for Dark Souls 3? What do you mean, friend? Were you hoping that we're going to be back at Warframe tonight? You thought I was going to take one night off? Come on, now. No, man, we got the bug. We got the bug back. I gotta keep playing. Especially since we haven't really gotten anything in... we haven't gotten any new content in Warframe yet. So, the other consoles, PC and PS4, they got that new event. And I don't believe we got that yet. So, because they didn't say it on Facebook anyway. I didn't see that we got... Hold on, let me see what it says. So, it's the... Not that one. Where is it? There we go. PS4 10-0. Operation Rethum. That one. With Kaladithem. Yeah. So, it said PC 10-0. And yesterday... Or no, on the 3rd, they said PS4 10-0. And there's... I didn't see an update for Xbox One 10-0. So, I'm thinking that they're still working on it for us. But when they do... You can bet your ass we're gonna do it. TennoCon Digital Swag. Oh, really now? When does that happen? Oh, you have to buy the ticket? To get the sigil, the Cyandana, and platinum? Oh, man. Learn more here. Alright, click on it! Oh, wait, hold on. We got an update. Load. 32 days to go. Join the devs. You get... Oh, damn. You get a ticket plus the digital shit. You can get a collector ticket, which includes a shirt, which looks pretty neat. It's got a Bratton on it. And then the super VIP includes the Nick statue. Oh, never mind. Those are all sold out. Those are all sold out. Man, it would be fun to go, but I just got back from Vegas. I don't think I can swing a trip to Canada in fucking less than a month. I don't even have a passport yet. So that'd be pretty damn fun, though. TennoCon. It's going to be pretty tight. All right, but enough of that. Tonight, Dark Souls 3, Day 5. How's everybody going? Yeah, beat the Rathum, something like that. Yep, that's the one. That's the one I was thinking, my friend. Okay, there we go. What are we at? 16 deaths. Sweet, yeah, so it was after that Black Knight killed me twice yesterday. I thought that I could farm his sword from him, but... I wonder if he's actually back up, since I killed him and then reset the level. Who knows? Maybe he is, maybe he isn't. Probably go give him a shot. Just farm him over and over. Should I go check? So we left off at the catacombs, and he is somewhere. I think he's at halfway. I think that's where I started yesterday and got all this shit and killed the Abyss Watchers. Yeah, we killed those guys. That was sweet. That was pretty nice. Nice. Should I go see if he's back there? See if I can kill him again? No, fuck that. Keep going. I'll wait till I'm stronger. Got a little bit more defense on some stuff. Let's just continue. I think that's pretty solid. How about you? So what's going on? Hello, you. What's going on, Glide Fox? How you doing? Mean Star Killer just chatting about Operation Wrath of Rathun. Or whatever it's called. Rathun. Something Rathun. I don't know if it's indeed Wrath. I just read it. I can't even remember it now. But I'm pretty sure we haven't gotten that on PS... on Xbox yet. So, figured another night well spent trying to catch up in Dark Souls before apparently... we get a DLC in a very short period of time is what they made it sound like. So yeah, I'm gonna catch up and figure stuff out, and then we can start grinding all the goodies. So yeah, 79. Oh, there's gotta be one more float around here somewhere. Fuck, alright, I'll grab it later. 79 of 80 little things I was trying to grab on that Dragon Mania game. Okay, here we go. Where was I now? Found this one because we ran all the way through from Abyss Watchers yesterday, made it here. So yeah, what happened was yesterday, right on the other side of this door, pretty much on the other side of this gate, we lost connection from the PC to the console. So I basically ran around there, so I made a big loop, and I looped right around here, right to the left, So up here to the left, I can run back through... no, sorry, to the right? Yeah, to the right and then to the left. It's like a big circle. Maybe it was to the left down here. Dude, I can't remember. Anyways, it was just one big U-shape, so I came here and grabbed the bonfire, and that was it. And that first rolly ball, like the one that was on the other side of that gate, it broke for me, and I got a bone shard. Oh, I got a bone shard, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Hold on. I'm gonna have to go actually upgrade my Estus flask. Undead bone shard. Aha, yes. Okay, hold on. Totally forgot I got that. Can I do it here? Of course I can't do it here. Of course I gotta go to Firelink. Ugh. Go figure. So you saw what I did on Friday. Uh-oh. You saw that? Glide. Wait, what did I do on Friday? I was home, and I hung out. What did I do on Friday? Glide Fox. What did I do on Friday? I didn't do anything. It was like a full day of just relaxation. Wait, did I play League all day on Friday? I might have. Oh, no! Oh, the stream! You went back and watched that? Oh, shit, we were called out. Goldie, what's going on, my man? How you doing? Oh, no. Yeah, glad I... I had to do it, man. How else were we gonna beat an all-melee-only? How else was I gonna beat a melee-only defense sortie? I had to bust out the limbo, dude. I had to. And Fur Baby was in here too. And I was like, Fur, I don't think Glide Fox is in here. Don't tell him because he's going to give me... He won't let that down that I actually used limbo. it's pretty funny. I'm actually doing good, Goldie. Tonight's workouts were... So we did presses. So like tempo presses. Strict presses where you push the barbell up over your head. And then it's 3 seconds down. Zero seconds at the bottom, so it's an immediate press back up and 2 second hold at the top, and that was for two, so we did a two rep max. So it's basically like doing three of them, because the first one that you pushed overhead didn't really count. You just counted on the way down and then back up and down and then back up, and so I did that. That was our strength portion. And then the actual WOD today, it was 20 minutes alternating every other minute. You did, on the evens, you ran a 100-yard run, 100-yard sprint. I just kind of jogged it. I wasn't feeling it. And then on the evens, or the other ones, was, hello? Oh, we're fucked. Fuck you, rat! Was thrusters. So, yeah, that was quite fun. I better just go rest back at the fucking... I'm just gonna go rest. Oh, that's a big rat. Yeah, we're just gonna go rest. I wonder if I can get him to run into the big rat, though. That's a good question. We're gonna do that. We're gonna get Rolly Ball here to run into the big-ass rat. There we go. Alright, so instead of wasting an Estus Flask like an idiot, we're gonna go ahead and, there we go. Not read that message. We're gonna rest. Ta-da! Okay. Yeah, so tonight was a... I mean, it was fun. I had a full week's rest. This is my first night back on, and it did good. I hit 69 thrusters, so I went, like, my first seven. My first seven rounds were seven thrusters apiece, so it wasn't thrusters for the whole minute, right? And it wasn't a 100-yard sprint for the whole minute either. It was you run the 100 yards on the minute, and then you use the rest for cooldown. And then same with the thrusters. It was 20 seconds of thruster, and then cooldown. Which sounds easy, but in theory, come this way. Stay right there. Oh, you missed. But come over here now. Yay! Hit him. Fuck you. ring around the rosy. Come on. Come here. Oh, fuck, I missed. Alright, let's try this again. This will work this time, though. Watch this. Quammy! Oh, fuck. Alright, well, that didn't work out as planned. Alright, we'll just kill him. So, yeah. 69 total. I did 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Rounds 8 and 9, I did 6. And then round 10, since I scaled it down to 6, round 10 I pounded out another 8. So that last round you gotta go extra tough. So that was fun. That was a workout, and I have a feeling I'm gonna really feel it tomorrow. So. Oh, welcome. Yeah, how about we go down there before you start teleporting all over the place? I need you to go ahead and kill this thing for me. Would you do that? Would you be a deer for me? Come here and kill this. Ready? Come here. Get him! Get him! Get it! Yeah! Fuck you, nerd. Oh, and the double whammy. Hey, where are you going? How did you... What? I was attacking too. Hey, sucker. Sucker! Yeah. Oh, we got something. Titanite shard. Alright. Well, I successfully halfway did... Oh, is that a wall down there? So yeah, today was a decently tough one, and I anticipate I'm going to feel it tomorrow, because thrusters are full body workouts. What did I get here? Yeah, an ember, yay. Invaded by Dark Knight. Oh man, that's right, I'm still... God damn it, I'm still fucking... I'm still embered. Oh, this is not going to be fun. He's got that sweet-ass sword, too. Hello, friend! Fuck off. Fuck you, hey. Alright, I see what you're gonna do. Alright, is you just gonna use the stance the whole time? Yeah, you are. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, he parried it. How did you just... What? I was behind you! What the fuck kind of attack is that? Fuck off. Here, have you met my friend, the Rolly Ball? Let's go meet the Rolly Ball. Are you right behind me? No, you're not. Alright, let's walk up here, friend. Come now. Come now. Oh, that didn't work. Did it get him, though? Hmm. I almost made it up here. Did I get him? He's not gonna chase me, is he? Oh, yeah, he is. Go, ball, go. Go, 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 go. Hurry! He's right there! Haha, bitch. Okay, run again. He's still coming. Ball, ball, ball. Got him. Okay, good success. Go back now. Show me big dick. Yeah, motherfucker. Alright, come this way. We're gonna play this a game again. Come now. Hurry. Hurry. Stand right there, please. Thank you. Whoa, 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 why am I going this way? Oh, we're dead. We're so fucking dead. Got him. Oh, alright, what's it to do is just live. One more. Hi there. Wait, you wanna attack me here? No, you don't. No, you don't. Goodbye. Oh! Ah, what the fuck? No! I thought I... Oh, bad! Oh, bad! Fuck off, all of you. Seriously, suck my dick. Oh, you piece of shit. Where are you, ball? Oh, win, 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 win. Go! Woo! Did it get him? Fuck, no, it didn't! Oh, this is not good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No! 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 Un-fucking look! Oh, we got him now. We got him, we got him. Yes! Oh, he's not dead! No, I'll follow you down. I'll follow you, friend. Get out! Fucking kidding me? Oh, I killed him, though. Night Slayer ring. Do I get that? Did I get the ring? Fuck. God damn it. That's my fucking light. God damn it. Alright, I lied. Death count 17. Why is it always within the first fucking 10 minutes of playing? I die over and over. He got squished. Let's see if I got that ring, though. Did I really get it? Fingers crossed. I did get it! Night Slayer ring! Enemies lose more stamina when guarding attacks. Ah. Okay. That works. It's still a fucking shame, though. Can't believe I aggroed two random other nerds. That fucking blows. Yeah, look how short my health bar is now. Holy fuck. Embering gives you tons of life. What am I down to? 764? So I was at 993 down to 764? Wait, why is this guy coming after me now? What the hell? This path was just clear. Oh, why? Stop attacking, asshole. What the fuck? How is this a thing? Run? Hello? Get hit by that, you piece of shit. Oh, okay, don't. There you go. There we go. Alright, well. Hey! Oh, another shard. Ugh! Shall we rest? Alright, back downstairs we go. I didn't earn it, put it back. Come on, man, that's my tactic. You see how much damage I couldn't even hurt that guy. So I had to use the rolling ball of death to deal him at least 150 each time. Ha! Fuck you, ball. Oh, that didn't work either. Never mind. I just tried attacking it. What the hell? It's so tough. Dying all over the place. Man, I know. I know. Alright, go to the left. There he goes. In here. What the hell is that? Oh, that's my body. That's where I died. Alright. A whole lot of souls. I'm gonna need something to kill this guy. This ball of doom again. Hey, we got the little rats this time. That's good. Come back here. Alright. Go. I like how it growls at you every time it comes past. Rawr. Got a big-ass rat again. Rat. Ratty. Oh, hey, there's another little one, though? Where's he going? What the f- Block? Hello? Or don't block. That's- What the f- Please? Oh my god. What the fuck? Next leveled by the fucking rat. Fucking rat. He's got the other one in his mouth? Or just on his head? Goodbye. Oh, what? What the fuck just hit me? Dude, there's no way that fucker hit me. Through my block, he attacked. Oh, you can't even see where my mouse is pointing now. But come on. He fucking hit the wall, and I got hit with my shield up. Alright, that one I'm calling shenanigans. That one I'm fucking calling shenanigans. God damn it. I can't even make it out of the first fucking part. Man, I am really bad at this. You gonna kill some rats? There you go. There he goes. More rats, please. Hello? Kills them? Do you want to do that? They doesn't want to do that. That's fine, I guess. What? My god. Help. Get out of the way. Holy fuck, guys. The ball earned it. It sure did. I'm using my environment, man. How the fuck did I die? I did not even die. That's where the game registered me, right there. Oh my god. Not right there. Not where this red puddle of death is. Or right here. Not right here or right here. Way back there. Yeah, no wonder that rat hit me when he fucking attacked the wall right here. Yeah, no wonder that hit me. You big dumb bitch. Yeah. Fuck. Oh, hey, hi. How are you? Why are you there? Alright. Anybody in here? Nobody in there. There's guys down here. I see them! Oh, hi, what the... Oh! Those guys are in this one. Why didn't he jump... Why didn't they fall down? Was he trying to just hit me in the head? Oh, he did fall down. Hi there. Oh shit, these guys take forever to kill. You gonna lunge at me? That's kinda cool. I didn't even know the goopers were gonna be in this one. Oh hell, stop attacking. Fucking action cue! Get you killed every time. No. There's another one right there. Oh. I almost got my head dropped on. Damn. How many kills that ball has? That would be an interesting stat. I'm sure they can look that shit up. No, don't jump forward. What the fuck? Why would it go forward? God damn. All right, let's see if I can bring all these fucking things down. All right, go. Fall. 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 Did I get them all to fall? I got one to fall. I got one to fall. All right, hi there. 18 damage a swing. I wonder if that magic sword does more. Let's find out. There we go. 15. It does not. Alright, well. Oh, jeez, what's he? He was goobering. Did you see him? Let's play with these a little bit. These are fun. Damn, that's like 16 on a combo. What about a single? 12. Ugh. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought the rolly guy saw me. I was like, no, don't see me, friend. Not yet, I'm not ready. We're not ready. Alright, where's this other one? There's two up above. I gotta try and lure out one of these fucking skeletons, though. There they come, there they come. And the booger fell. Oh, no, just the booger. Okay, just the booger. Oh, there was one above the... Damn, you saw him fall down. I didn't see that one that was above it. I just saw the one in the middle of the hallway. Not another one up here, is there? They're fucking all over the place, man, and it's dark. And it's scary, and it's always jumping at me. Holy shit, they attack. The fucking creeping boogers actually attack. Go figure. The slugs. The fucking brain slugs. What level am I now? Just 36. So nothing huge. Stop attacking. So, yeah. I think I got one more last night. Not through the whole night, but before I left. Oh, they jammed spikes out. Okay, right on. Those guys give humanity, right? I don't know if they give in this one, but the other one they gave humanity. Do you see me yet? Oh, yeah, he does. He totally sees me. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Give me your weapon, friend. Come back here. Hi there. Gotcha. Give it. I want that shield. His shield looks fucking sweet. Alright. At least I aggroed one. When you get, like, a bunch of those guys coming at you, oh, Nelly. That's a pain in the tuchus. Because then they're all rolling and shit. Was that an attack? Did he try and attack me from that range? Silly goose. I wonder how much these guys hurt by. I was gonna say I'm about to get hit by one right there, though. Alright, where's the other ones? Right there. Alright, let's go. Fall down, fall down. Oh, Jesus! Oh, he stopped early. What's up, dog? And... Gimme. Nothing. Alright, two more. Oh, more goopers. He fell down. Hi there. Oh, hell. Oh, the spike attack. Vicious! No mercy tonight. He's like, nope. Alright, well, you goof around. I'm going to pick this item up. How's that sound? Was he walking sideways at me? I think he was. Oh, damn. Oh, did I get a block on that, or did that actually hit me? Got a block on that, though. Fuck you. Yup, some of my bitch. Oh, Jesus, a bunch right there, too. Fucking slugs. Slugs everywhere. Alright, we're gonna go. There we go. Cycle through there. Do slugs drop anything good? Is the drop chance, like, super low? They drop humanity or something? Or, embers? Sweet spike attack, bro. Their life is huge. No, you just can't attack muck. You can't attack slugs. Anything? Nothing? Man. Why aren't they dropping nothing? Alright, friend. Let's have a roly party. Don't go anywhere. Or, hey, come back here. Don't go anywhere. Stay right here. I just want to kill you. Alright, drink up. Almost full. On three. That's not bad. Uh-oh, that seems like a trap. Is that a trap? Oh yeah, look at him sitting up above there. Ready to fucking trap me. What the fuck? Oh, man. Robbed. What a fucking con. Run in there. Run on my way back out so I don't get hit. And what happens? Fucking drops on my head. Because he's late to the goddamn party. Oh, and he spikes me! That one's a fucking... Alright, you are... Ugh. You are fucking... No! Where did you come from now? Stop that. I'm trying to do things. You fuckers. Alright, first things first. You for trying to fucking backstab me. And then you for being apparently the best slime snot ball there is in the game. Jeez, man. Oh, dear. Oh, they're not happy. I wouldn't be if that was my game design either. What's your character design? I'm a fucking, I don't know, a poo slash booger that hangs from the ceiling. And I gotta wait for somebody to walk past extremely nearby before I can fall off the ceiling. Fuck off. There we go. Alright, they're all dead. I think we're safe. But just in case. Just in case, goddammit. I leveled up 6 times. Yeah, that must have been it. Alright, we got it this time. Karthus Blood Ring. Didn't I already have one of those? Exalted Dope, what's going on, my man? Hit him, slugs, with the fire bombs. Oh, that's actually a good idea. Oh yeah, right there. Oh, Milk Ring. Blood Ring does boosts rolling invincibility frames at the cost of defense. Yeah, that's worth it. That's extremely worth it. Yeah, we're taking that. Boom. Fuck yeah. I'll take some additional iframes, my man. Hell yeah, every day. All day. Alright, worth. Break. That doesn't seem... Oh, this seems like it might be... Negative. Hello? No. Although I suppose there'd be somebody's goodies on the ground, right? Telling me that there's fucking illusionary wall. No. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah. Whoop. That one let me attack it. Oh, never mind. Just kidding. What do you got to say for yourself? Be wary of above. Oh yeah, no, we've already been through that. We've already been through that whole spiel. Over here. No. Alright, back to where we started. Down we go. There was an item down here, right? Yes, I grabbed that. Got invaded. Oh yeah, hold on. Let's see if this guy comes back. Want to invade me again? While I'm looking at things? No. Okay, it's because I'm not... Or because I killed him right at the end. That fucking lucky kill. Alright, get out of here. I got nothing for you yet. Oh, hi there. Hey. Better make this quick. You fucking rat. Oh, hey. I didn't go up last time, did I? Oh, wait, yes I did. Mistake. Oh, damn. Hey, there's something up there, though. It's a good thing I went up there. Hi there. Sweet attack. You missed, though. Oh, that one was... Oh. That one was not successful either, for some reason. Piece of shit. Why are you so glidey? It's GlideFox! Hello? Can I... How many times I gotta push the fucking button before an action queues up? He poisoned me after I was dead? Is that real? Try and jump out of the way. Alright. God damn it. That's another death already. Fuck. 19. Oh, man. I'm gonna hit 4 in the first 30 minutes, the first 20 minutes. What the fuck? I even had an additional invincibility while rolling, and I still couldn't outroll that fucking thing. Feels bad, man. Don't worry, we got this. Nobody lose faith. I'm gonna do it. And I'm gonna figure out a way to blow that guy up. Go get some rats for me. Hey, there's one. Nice. Don't scream at me. What the? Let me through! And there we go. Just get caught on the nothing. God damn. God damn. Hi there. You got the feel, man. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright. You got the feel, man. Alright, we better kill the rats. They're probably gonna interfere with my, duel. And my, oh hey, soul of a corpser. Or a deserted unit. Alright, I know this is gonna interfere with my, my battle. Yeah, whatever you gotta do. Ah! I just hit the little one on the backswing. Perfect. Yeah, fuck you, little one. That's what you get for trying to double team me. He's trying to do the double team. Yeah. Alright, let's go kill this guy, I guess. Let's try this one instead. Hello! Are you the... Oh, no. What the fuck is throwing shit at me?! Alright, you piece of shit. Oh, it's the same kind of guy, except he likes to dash around and throw shit. Stop it. Nice try. Got him. Got him. Wham! That's it?! Oh, hell, this guy's gonna be harder than the Black Knights. Maybe not. They can't break all my stamina in one fucking hit. Bullshit. Got him. Didn't get him. Yay. Oh my gosh, the damage, though, is fucking WHAT?! How did he break through?! What in the- I'm just gonna be dead here. Fuck! What in the world?! Alright, can't fight those guys either. Fuck! Alright, I gotta find an easier direction to go. I am not high enough level for this area. You guys helped me get all the way through here, and now I can't get anywhere. Alright, let's go find another way to go. Oh, I can't do that yet. I got fucking body to pick up. I've got a body to pick up. It has some souls. It's like 2,000 souls on it. What up, Nikki? Uh-oh, Nikki shared a clip. Let's see what it is. You didn't get a... Did you even kill a rat on that one? What are you thinking? Alright, I'll go kill him. I'll go kill him. Oh, hey, there's two for the picking. Where's my body? Oh, fuck, that guy saw me already. Are you kidding me with this? Alright, I'll follow you up there, friend. Let's go. Let's get out of here. He went all the way down. Doesn't look like he killed anybody, though. Oh, there he did. There's some souls. Yeah, get to killing. Appreciate that. Alright. Alright, now we can fight. Oh, I had 17,000. That's actually pretty good. That is pretty good. Alright. Okay, so, does anybody know if I ever killed that dude, or that ice guy at the very beginning? You guys remember at the very beginning of the game, there was that icy thing? I wonder if I should go try and beat him.
Welcome, host Bikza. Very well, then
touch me. Touch me in my place. Yeah, I can do that. Strength! I think I need that for another weapon or two or something. Got that to 24, I believe, is what it needs to go to. I don't know. Where's my stamina? Right here. We could use more of that. Alright, let's go.
Farewell, Ashen.
Goodbye. Now let's see what I needed for 16. I'm pretty sure I needed 16 for... Oh yeah, that gun. Or that sword. Yes. A C and a D from... A C and a D. Why is it... gonna go down to from 170 to 139? Why the hell is that? I'm so confused. Wait, what's FP cost? So it has an FP cost of 13. What does that mean? Help. Explanations. FP cost. Amount of FP consumed by performing a skill. Oh. Show item info. Stomp. Use one's weight to lunge forward with a little stance and increased poise, following with a strong front upward slash. Oh. Okay. Very well. So that doesn't affect it. So it's a little heavier. But it deals less damage? I know it's only a rank 1 instead of the rank 2, but still. What about the straight sword? 133 to 139. Whatever, we're gonna use it because it looks cool. Yes. Look awesome. Oh, let's see if I can level it up, though. I hope it doesn't take twinklers. Twinklers and sprinklers, baby.
Tis good. What needs?
I want you to take a look at this weapon that I got in my hand, friend. Titanite! Hey, alright, let's do it. Here we go. Next one, put it to 38. Okay, that's a little more reasonable. A little bit more. Si, senor. Alright, Dark Sword plus 2. Do I have any more of those? None more of those. Okay, okay.
Today, be careful.
Thank you. I will. Alright, now let's compare them. 170 to 168. Ugh, it's still too behind. Why? I don't understand. Alright. Whatever. Still too behind, for some reason. It looks like it scales harder, though, doesn't it? Yeah, the scaling was bigger. So the base damage is down by 2, but the scaling was 29 instead of 28. So it scales slightly better. Slightly better scaling on strength. Just a titty bitty. Okay, let's go see if I can kill that starting unit. Wait, what's on my... Never mind. Alright, let's go kill that first guy. Cemetery. Yeah, yeah. Alright, let's go kill that nerd. What's going on, Ryan? You finally got all the Avaro parts. Dude, sweet! Oh, man. Yeah, you pumped? I was jacked when I finally got all the Avaro parts, too. That's pretty cool, man. Although, she's a little confusing to use. But that's mainly because the arrow switching doesn't happen until you, like, level it up. So you don't get all the arrows right away for her first ability. I don't know if you knew that or not. I didn't know that. I had no idea. Alright, let's go back. Alright, we're gonna go kill that thing. We're gonna kill this thing, too. Don't shoot at me. Stop that. And you're dead. Alright. Let's go. Hi there. Okay. This guy right in here. Don't believe I killed him yet. Yeah, okay, so he's not dead yet. There he is. Hi there. Hello. I know I was close, wasn't I, one time? Because he just has, like, a lunge attack or some shit. Oh, that no damage, though, is real. Hi. How do you want me? Wait a minute. Oh, damn, you're getting pissed, huh? Can I keep hitting your tail? You gonna drop something? Oh, did I just stun him? Oh, that's the good part about the Dark Sword, huh? Counts as a heavy? Maybe not. Maybe it does. Don't do it. Oh, I blocked it. Nice. Suck on that. Oh, shield and sword. The old school way. And he's rolling away. Hi there. One swift swipe to the head. How you do me? You like that? Don't do it. Ooh, getting shifty, huh? Alright. What you doing now? What do you want? Oh, I didn't see that one coming. Well played. Let me chug in your face real quick. What are you doing? Oh, damn, I don't want none of that. Fucker. Let's party! Woo! That was a tricky one. Oh, come on, meow. What are you doing? You do another belly flop? That would be a no. He just wants some range so he can blow shit at me. Right? Oh, with the bite! Whoa, hey. No new tricks, buddy. Keep attacking that direction, though, so I can kill you. There he goes. He's dead. Ta-da! Titanite scale. Ooh.
Alright. Well, was he guarding anything? No. Alright, we killed him, though. Sweet. We did it. Perfect. Perfecto.
Dark Sword, OP confirmed.
Alright, he's dead. That was something to do. I just gotta think of another direction. Another direction. I hope that's not my only way through the game. That's gonna be a tough one to get through. Those guys are fast as fuck. Alright. No. Vord of the Bori Valley. Maybe I'll go. I only have a couple places on here. Maybe I opened up more? Maybe I go above Firelink now? I don't know. I don't think so. Abyss Watchers, Keeps, Ruins. There's probably a lot of shit to do in there, huh? In Farron's Keep? Perimeter. The Wolf, the Watchers, right, and then I went right into Catacombs. I guess let's start right out at the beginning of the Catacombs. Because I think... Yeah, let's just start at the beginning, I don't know. Let's find it out. Let's see what happens if I jump down here. Maybe that was just the shortcut? Was the jump down part? Maybe there's a sweet secret item I missed. I don't know. But having that ring is kind of cool. Having that ring is very cool. More invincibility. I'll take it. Alright, here we go. Down, down we go. Yeah, right here. Okay. Catacombs! And there was a note over here yesterday that said, try going down right here. So if I go down right there... That just gets me to... Is there an item even down there? I don't know. It just looks like it gets down to the bottom of that, which we went down by myself yesterday, even though the ball of rollies, I destroyed it. I don't know. Let's try it. Let's see what that does. Let's see what happens. Go. Alright. Number one. Jump one done. Jump two. Success. Jump three. Oh, hi. Yeah, are you protecting the ledge? Are you going to try and shoot at me for reals? You're done. You're done. You stand up, please. I burst him into pieces, man. You jumped down on his head, and we exploded him into pieces. That's kind of cool. Uh-huh. Right here? Oh, is there another guy right there? Is that what I hear and see? Ah, yes, totally. Do you see me, friend? Where are you? Come here. Let me do said kills on top of your head. Hey, I'm right here. Hey. Hello? Alright, we'll sneak attack him. Sneak attack! And we got him. Okay, he's dead. Sneak attack successful. Nothing there. Something here? Nothing there. Well... there's a breakaway. I don't think I should roll down there. I should probably go down here. That guy's got a sword. Another guy down there? No. Hi, friend. Oh. What is this? Oh, patrolman. Okay, guy on patrol. We gotta watch out for that. How high does he go? Does he go all the way back up? Well, I can sneak attack your friend. Nope, he does not go all the way back up. Halfway. Okay, so... When he gets back up to that... That second set of candles, we're gonna sneak attack his friend with the Falcayan right there. Alright, ready? Sneak attack, commence! Oh, he saw me though. He heard me and saw me. Alright, friend. Got him. Oh, hey, it's back! What the fuck? Why is he back? Why is that rolly ball back and ready to... What are you doing? Get out of here. Oh, man. I already destroyed that thing once. Let's see, bummer. Yeah, because it ran into the end of the wall, and that's how I got the bone shard. Alright, they always just keep coming back, I guess. Can't be stopped. Alright, well, now you get to see me walk all the way back around here again. There's a large bunch of urns after this where there's traps in the floor and such. Wait, I killed this guy. That's how he exploded. Hi there. Hey, come back here. No, don't go away. I want to kill you. I killed that guy last time, and then that ball of fun stuff just blew up. Come back here. Where's he going? There you go. Hey! Mother! Play this game, huh? Last time I just killed him right there. He didn't even move. He just let me attack him all the hell. Get away. Oh, what the fuck? Why'd that hit me? Oh, hell. Oh, another one's here. Fuck. Get out of here, yo. Got him. Yeah, sucker. Oh, damn. Stop. That was close. Look how close I was to that fucking thing. There we go. Alright. Oh, that guy's throwing them, isn't he? Yeah, he's throwing them at me. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, sucker. Alright, where'd that fucking hippie with the hat go? He escaped this time. Oh, there's an item over there I didn't get last night, though. Oh, hell. Oh, hi there. Sneaky. What the fuck? Stop throwing those at me. You know those things come after me, right? Asshole. Alright, we got him. Jesus. What the hell? That one's coming through the wall. Oh, there's another one right there. That's why. Piece of shit. God damn it, I'm trying to do something here. Stop homing me. Alright, yeah, so we ran through there last time. Don't go through there this time. I got items in there. I came back out. We're good. Don't touch that. Yep. See that? That button? Mm-mm. Don't touch that button. We're gonna... Oh, damn. I don't remember those guys. Okay, maybe I'd be really quiet. Shh. Yeah, okay. Hold on, let's just drink just in case. Okay, good success. Alright, he's not even gonna worry about me. Oh, I gotta jump down to get over there. Shit. Okay, well... I think I can make that jump? I don't think I can make that jump. I mean, I could try after I kill that guy. Oh, that's right, all those guys. And then... Oh, that's how I got to the bonfire. Yeah. And then I just got right around the wall. Yeah. Well, shit. Should probably just teleport to the bonfire. So I don't have to fight this guy. But I think I should not fight that guy. Oh, he wants to fight me, though. Go. Got him. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Why am I only single attacking? Where's all my multiple attacks? Oh, damn, this is bad. Get out of there. Woo, sucker. That guy's got a sweet-ass attack, though, doesn't he? Huh. And still alive. Yeah, I didn't see a damn souls count pop up there. Fuck you, friend. Oh, that's gonna do it. I stepped on the trap. My bad. Nuh-uh. No. Stop it. You're too crazy. You need to settle down, sir. I'm gonna die, though. Oh, maybe not. Chance? Nope, dead. Oh, not dead! No. We got one chance. There we go. There it is. Ha-ha! There's the 350. What do we get? Titanite shard. Hey, that guy ran way over there. You see him? Hanging out over there? There's that fucking... I wonder if I can shoot that guy. I don't have any arrows, though, do I? Oh, I have some arrows. Standard arrow. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna shoot him. Alright, here we go. Black Bow Paris. Boom. Alright, we got it. Yeti and dead. Oh. Yeah, how do you like me now? Let's take it right to the face. What a god. Look at that. Not even flinching. Oh. What? Get out of here. Get out of here with that. Come on. Yes! Oh, no, he's not dead. Hold on. That's okay, we can shoot him right in the arm. Ta-da! Got him. Fuck you. It's fucking perfect. Alright. Let's see the conjurer that controlled the ball. Ball dead, ball alive. Ball still alive. Okay. Well, I don't know how I exploded it last time, then. It just blew up right here for me. Alright, I don't know. No idea. Back. Goldie's back. Alright. I just sniped a wizard in the head. It was great. It was grand. As I slowly make my way back to the bonfire. I think I gotta fight like two more of those dudes. You saw them in the hallway. Yeah, right there. Look at it. Oh, wait. Whoops. Hi there. Don't worry, you guys are easy. Oh, wait, you throw goodies at me, don't you? Alright, you win. Alright. I don't want any. I'm just gonna go ahead and teleport. I'm gonna go ahead and just warp over there. Damn it. So I do have to go that way. Alright, I guess I just gotta get good. That's all that matters. Just gotta get good. Just gotta get good. Touch bloodstain. No. Is that a sleeping enemy? It appears to be. I'm gonna run right by him. Later, bruh. What? Happens to be goodies there for me. I appreciate that. Alright. Tis this way, I believe. Nope, not that way. One of these guys. Fuck! Damn it. Got him. Fuck, didn't get him. Oh my god, I got hit by something. Why am I double jumping? I don't... Oh, okay. What is the technique? I don't understand. Is he gonna just wreck me here? Fuck, dude. Let me chug real quick. Fuck you. Yes! Yes! every time. Oh, yeah. Alright, now it's a fair fight. When you're at half life. Oh my gosh, it takes no damage. That was. Wow. I got the Kukri. Alright, I got his throwing knives. Maybe that's the technique. You throw his fucking throwing knives at him. Damn. Oh, don't jump off there. What the. Oh, hi there, friend.
What a jerk.
Oh, damn. That's right. That's where I broke the hidden wall. So we got the goodie down there. So that was a hidden... Yeah, that was an illusionary wall. Ladder. Right? Ah, see? Alright. We're almost back. We just gotta cross the bridge. And then we'll be good. Who's bullying people? No, not me, man. I'm getting bullied. Oh, I did it. Well, it worked out for the best. Stepped on the button right as that dude stood up. With the... Oh, shit. Oh, they're fucking guarding the bridge. One of those tough, fast, red-eyed bastards.
I just want to cross that bridge.
Maybe if I jump in front of them, when they come back, and I run fast enough, way up the hallway, they'll lose aggro, and then I can just sit down at the bonfire. Okay, let's try that. Let's see who's out here to kill one at a time, though. Simple skeleton. Come here, sir. With no head and missing an arm. You are incomplete. You know that, by the way. Oh, a lot of skeletons. Oh, hell. Jump, 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 jump. Get out of here. That was fucking crazy. Oh, you got your head back. Well, congratulations. What are you doing? Oh, it's on backwards. Why would you not jump the way I told you to jump to start? I don't get. There we go. All right, he's dead. What the? Okay. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Did that hurt? All right, he's done. Oh, where does that guy come back to? Damn. Oh, nice. One of the little ones just saw the big one didn't. That's perfect. Do your crazy lunge and leap shit again. Oh, that worked. Okay, there's that one. I just have two more and I can get back to where I was. I'll just teleport back. Alright, chug. Might as well. Yeah, because that's where I came across that bridge. And then I ran all the way down to where I just was. With the other guys helping me. And we cleared. I was able to kill that ball somehow. And then the bonfire was right down there. But there's two of those guys in my way. And as you see, I'm not very strong to take on those guys right now. Let's put on a real helm. I'm using a fucking witch hat. 3.1, 4.7. That's a good one. 4.2, 4.3. Alright, yeah, that's good armor. Oh, 4.8. 5.0. Alright, let's keep this one on for now. Give me a little bit more resist against that big son of a bitch. Alright, I'm gonna try and get just the skeleton. perfect. Come here, yo. Tally-dilly-da. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna try and see if I can get him to jump off the cliff, go all twiddly diddles. I think that'd be my best bet. Alright, here we go, guys. Not me, him. Hi there. You wanna try to go off there? Get up, get off. Go! Yes, go! No, go! Oh no, I didn't have any. Get out of here. Damn. Woo! Yes! Yes! Oh! Damn, he almost sidestepped right off there. Will you? No! Get him! Yes! Stop attacking! Alright, great success. He's still falling, though. Alright, we got him. Yeah! Oh, geez, hello. Good to see you. Alright. Well, that was the first guy, apparently. Okay, yeah, so success. We made it back to the first bonfire. I didn't even have to fight him. Just blocked a little bit, took some damage, and we were good to go. That's how you do it. You don't believe how much is this game? I think it's still 60, right? You might be able to find it on some sales though. I want to say it's still full price. All right, let's go back to. Oh, I didn't want to go to Firelink. Damn it! I just wanted to go to the catacombs. We get a free tour to Firelink. That's no problem. That'll be okay. We can check it out. For now. Oh, yeah. Death count 20. That sucks. 4 deaths already today. Fuck. Might be able to get one level here. Actually, let's go upgrade my sword again. Hi there.
That is good. What neat.
I want you to make this stronger. Yeah, thank you. And I can do the large one in there too? Oh. There we go. Plus 4. Perfecto. Alright. Actually, what about my shield? Stability 52. Oh, the Lothar Ignite Shield takes Titanite Shards as well and starts at 55? It weighs 6, but that's kind of nice. Strength of 18. Don't I have strength of 18, though?
Pretty, be careful.
Shut up.
I don't want to see that.
Stop. Didn't I just put it to 18? Oh, no, I put it to 16. So two more. I've already got this one at 3, though. You for 6? It's only 4.5 pounds. This is 6 pounds. That's pretty fucking heavy for a shield. Starts at 54, though. That's pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. Alright, I'll just leave the shield for now. Maybe I should... upgrade a piece of armor, perhaps? Go with heavier armor? No, I can't. Wait, hold on. What's 70% of 55? I upgraded my equip load. 55 times 0.7 equals 38.5. Aha. Alright, well, I can go up to 38.5 now. Ooh, that's special. 12.5, 12.2, 11 on fire. I could put this bad boy on that cell sword, put me to 37.5. Oh, I did that for the poison. That's right. Alright, put this guy on. Nameless Knight Armor. No. I think we leave that on. Cell Sword and... keep the rest of that on, that's fine. Alright. There we go. A little bit heavier duty now. Still should have good tumble. Yeah. Yeah, okay, we're good. Perfecto. How much was a level? 9,000? Grumble. Alright, let's eat something. Let's eat 8 of these. Use. All 8. Go. 400? Oh my gosh, that's it. Those are completely useless. Go figure. Alright, how about these? Use all 12 of those. 2400, that'll work. That'll get me there.
Welcome, host.
Thank you.
Very well. Then touch, take nourish.
Then touch. Yeah, I'll touch it. Strength. There we go. Oop, sorry. Alright, let's
farewell,
do it.
Farewell, Ashen One. Maybe.
Thank you. Alright, now... Oh yeah, because I leveled it up. 200. Okay, that's good. Up from 170. Perfect. L travels to L catacombs. Alright, so now I got my sword up a little bit more. Should be dealing some a little bit more damage. You gotta go. It's 2 a.m. here. Take it easy, Goldie, man. Hey, thanks for stopping by. Again. You know, doing the damn thing. Hey, at least that you're not up till 4 like you were the other day. 4 a.m. watching me. Yeah, dude, get some sleep, and I'll see you on tomorrow. I should be on earlier tomorrow, though. Like I said, I'm probably going to take a rest day, Goldie, just because I hit it pretty good tonight, and I know I'm probably going to feel it tomorrow, so I'll probably take a rest day, in which case I'll start 6:30 my time, so another, two hours earlier? So, yep. Yes, sir. Rats, hello. This sword looks fucking sweet, though, doesn't it? Ugh. Looks nice. I'm ready. I'm gonna beat one of these fucking things. If not, I'll just have to go farm souls somewhere. And then come back a little bit higher level with some more stamina. And learn how to dodge, dive, dodge? You said dodge twice, right? It's because it's the most important. Dodge, dive, duck, dip. Dodge. One, two, three now. Oh, only 3 or 4 swings. That's pretty good. Alright, let's just fight the nerd in the hallway before I go upstairs. Alright, here we go. Alright, said nerd. Is there another rat? There is another rat. Rat, come down here before you ruin our fight. Come down here, I see you. Come here. Come here. Alright, don't come there. Alright, sir. Let's have at. Have at you! Oh, no, don't look back. Fucking stop it. God damn it, knock this shit off. Alright, throw some darts at me or some shit. I know you want to. Don't touch me with that. Oh, there they are. There's the darts. Okay. Oh, nice toss. Stop it. Show off. You goddamn show off. Double, triple attacks. Ooh. Oh, and he goes away. That's the tough part. Alright, that's that swing. I gotta... Oh, fuck. I thought I had a swing there. I didn't. There's attack. There's a dart. There's the dash. There's an attack. Another one? Not another one. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? What the fuck is he doing? Stop it. How's he getting through my fucking shield? What the fuck? I blocked all that and I still took fat damage. Oh my god. What the hell? Alright, asshole. How are you fucking dicking me? Got him. Yeah, you like it now. Yeah, I blocked that. What do you want? Fuck you. Oh, another one. Damn, fuck you, got him. There's a hit. Oh, fuck, we're dead. How did he get that blood loss on me already? God damn it, dude. Chug in his face. Alright, yes, sir, here it is. Yes, and success. 3 Estus flasks later, and we got a Titanite shard. Booyah! Let's do that again. Look at his leg just rolling down by me. Ugh. Ugh. Hey, what's going on, ABC? Good to have you back in here, man. Good to have you back. Struggling, man. I gotta play it very carefully against these fucking dudes. I upgraded my sword a couple more times. I was able to deal a little bit more damage than fucking 19 or whatever I was dealing. Oh, 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 oh! Looty loots. Yes, run that way. Run that way. Hey, yes, yes. No, no, come on. No, 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 no. I got him. Oh, run, please. Why aren't you running? Oh, no. Fucking. Oh, God. They made him last way longer in this game. Holy shit. Number two, he would have been gone. Fucker would have been disappeared already. All right, we got a fire gem. Oh, oh, not again. God damn it. I don't want none of that. Actually, that guy was pretty easy when we fought him last, didn't we? I think when I just fought that dude earlier, he was pretty cinch. Alright, let's see if we can get him to jump off the cliff. Sir? Nice, there we go. Backstab. Oh, don't backstab. Push off the cliff. There it is. Wait for it. Get him. Got him. Or don't get him. Whatever. Nope, don't do it. Woo! Oh, I went off the cliff. Oh, I didn't! I'm still alive! There he goes. Dead. Yeah, easy. Not the fucking jumping hippie with the Karthus Rouge. Ooh. The jumping hippie with the scythe-handed weapons. Those guys suck. I must have been so close to diving off the edge there. That would have been embarrassing. Finally make it past that one guy, and I get wrecked. Oh, this is the area I saw from the grate over there. Okay. How many skeletons? One... 2, 3. Oh shit, and one right in front of me. 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. No, 5. So one over here. Let's see if I can get one to pop up. Okay. Holy shit, look at them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no, 6. I see 6 torsos. That's what I'm... What the hell is that? What's glitching right there? The fuck is that? You see that? Right on the screen, right in front of me. That fuzzy fucking... What the hell is that? That was weird. I actually have to pick up an item, don't I? I can't just... There we go. Okay, I got one. There we go. There we go. Come here, sir. Where are you going? No, come this way. You want your friends to join? I'll run right through the middle. I ain't scared. I ain't scared, dude. Oh, nice trick. Oh, I got one too. Alright, two down. Now I'll pick it up. Watch this shit. Now they all pop up? No. Okay. Hello, skeletons. I'll just start picking this shit up. Come on now, guys. Nothing? Really? Out of all those torsos. Alright, okay. Now, no, this one? Will this one at least pop up? When do they pop up, man? No? When I least expect it. I was expecting it too much, apparently. I don't really want to run across the rickety bridge. Look right there in the middle. You see that? That looks pretty suspicious. Like, you're going to fall if you run across the rickety bridge. So, we're going to take the... apparently, there's nothing up here. Never mind. I thought I was taking the secret route. Maybe I still was. Who knows? To right here. Instead of just... Oh, wait. I had to do that to get right here. Never mind. Okay. No, we're good. It's all good. Don't want to take the rickety-ass bridge. I'll let a creature run across the rickety-ass bridge and show us how to fucking fall and die. Alright, well, there's still another way to go back there, but I avoided those fucking skeletons in that upstairs hallway. Alright, what do we got? Eliminate one at a time. Okay. Try left. Okay. Time for death. No, not okay. Not okay. Downvote. Hey, I'm gonna... No. Not okay. No time for death. Poor. Disparse. Rated poorly. Yeah. No time for death. Alright, here we go, guys. There's a door. I got some health. I got my sword, my shield. Whoop! Got my handy-dandy dark sword that I can do this with. Stomp, motherfucker. So, we're ready. That just took energy, though. I'm an idiot. No, I can't heal, can I? God damn it. I can't heal. Alright, fine. Hold on. We'll chug this, too. There we go. Okay, we're now we're 100% ready. Except when I pull out the bow. Okay, we're ready. Let's go. Hey, what's going on, Napalm? Hey, you know what? I am a noob. In this game, I am. I'm fresh. Fresh noob. Hello? One at a time, please. I'm gonna go ahead and... Okay, a lot of people died right here. Let's see how they died. He ran backwards, and he died. And he died. Are you pissed if I break that? Okay, they didn't care that I broke that. How about this one? No? How about these ones? You gonna be pissed? I'm gonna break them all. Until somebody shows up. I'm gonna do it. Don't think I won't. Hello? Nobody? Are they upstairs, perhaps? Up the middle there. Keep taking the secret smashy route through here. Okay, I'm getting a little braver. Getting a little close. Oh, I see somebody. Oh, that's a ghost of somebody dying. Very well. Alright, what have you got to tell me? Try front butthole. Oh, there's a hole right there, huh? Huh. Try right arm, then left arm. What? I don't want to fall down the hole, though. Time for chaos. Well, there wasn't even anything in this one. Oh, I touched the... I gotta touch that unit. Okay. I see. Okay, well, that's how we get in trouble. Yeah, don't touch the thing in the creepy catacomb. Look at that. I can just walk right out of this place. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. We're just going to destroy all these bone things. And then we're gonna... Wait, what was that? Nothing. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna destroy all these, see if we piss anybody off. This one glows purple right here. Maybe somebody will pop out at me. Doesn't look like it. So, yeah, I don't want to fall down the hole, like that one warned me. So there's a hole, and I'm gonna go ahead and just leave. There we go, we're out of here. Let's see, look at this, I can get right out the door. I cannot get right out the door. I have to touch the thingy. Great. Alright, here we go. Okay, touch it. Oh, it's a cutscene. I don't fall down a hole. Or maybe I do fall down a hole. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. When the creepy skull goblet cries... Oh, damn. Run. Can we run? I want to run. Stop. Stop looking. Just back up quicker, dude. If the candles turn on, you know it's bad. Oh, that's really bad. That's not good at all. That's 100% bad. Dude, it's blinding me. Run! Can I run now? Oh, wait, what the... What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, this is kind of cool, actually. But... no. Oh, wait. What the fuck was that? Do you hear that? Okay. Oh, what was that? Oh, fuck. Oh! Oh my god, it's a twitchy hand. It's a... I'm not grabbing the thingy in the middle. What the hell is this? Oh, oh hell. Oh, oh god. Oh! Hi there! Hi there! Oh, fuck you! Holy moly! Oh, damn. Oh god. High Lord of Assholism. I don't even know when he's doing it. Oh, there we go, we got him. Get it! Okay, okay. We'll just alright, what are you doing now? What are you doing now? Are you bitch slapping me? He's bitch slapping me. Oh, is he gonna do it again? Coming back for a second? No. Okay. Alright, we're good. He's crawling. He's creepy crawling. I should've went and grabbed the loot and fucking just left. Oh! Why is he going so fast? Why is he going what is he doing? What is he? Why are you... What are you... Let me see! Is that it? Oh, wait. What's he... Is he gonna breathe? He's breathing on the ground. Does that come in an AoE? What is it? Alright, here. Let's go ahead and get some DPS on him. 88 damage. You like that? That big fucking... Oh, his finger's all fucked. I don't know what I just got hit by. I don't know where I'm getting hit. I have no idea what's happening right now. I'm just getting hit, and I'm on the ground. Just block. Just fucking block. He missed me. Asshole. Oh, shit! Oh, I fucked him up! Oh, shit. He's not happy about... Oh, look at all the damage I did, too! Oh, yeah, fuck. You wanna fuck... Oh, damn. Oh, no. He wants to fuck all on me right now. Okay, I guess I go to the other hand, right? Destroyed his light rings. Oh god, he's really, really unhappy. Hi there. How's your hand doing? Where are you? What's going on there, big guy? He keeps chasing you up the mountain, huh? Whoa, where are you? I can't see. Oh, I guess we can just go down by your crotch, right? I can't see anything, guy. What are you trying to... Okay, what are you trying to do there? Okay. You doing the... He's gonna spit again. Okay, I see. Time for free damage, right? I think. Why would you kick? Why would you even fucking kick right there? Oh, we're gonna get hit. Oh, we didn't get hit. Oh, he's got rings. Maybe that's what I broke. Maybe I broke a fucking ring off the other hand. Alright, we gotta break. Oh, he's gonna bitch slap. Here we go. Ready? And go! Oh, I didn't time it out right. Did not time that out correctly. Chug. What's he doing now? What's he doing? Are you climbing? Oh, I'm at the wall. Oh, hell. This is not good. What are you doing? What did that do? Did that do anything? Alright, dude. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck. Let me look at the... Oh, he made a dude. He's... What? He's making more dudes. Oh, he's got a sword now? Oh, fuck me. I can't even see what he's doing, but he missed. That's success. It's all success when he misses. Can I attack? Hello? Can I attack or do anything? No! Oh, this is bad. This is all bad. Dude, I can't do anything. What? He just killed them all. I appreciate that. Oh, now I got hit by it, though. Alright, well, I can't go to the other... What the fuck? What the... Dude, what the... Fuck! Oh, my God. Not only is that fight look badass, but it's completely impossible because you can't fucking see anything that he's doing. Oh, wow. That one's gonna be... That one's gonna be an interesting one. Alright. Let's try it again. Okay. Oh, I gotta get all the way fucking back there, though. Alright. Fuck, dude. You can't, like, move your screen far enough to even see when he's attacking. You just gotta fucking guess. Are you gonna attack me now? Yeah? No? Okay. Alright. Damn. That means I gotta kill this fucking dude in the river again, though. No, wait, no, I don't, because I opened up the door. Ha ha! Yeah, right through here. I opened up the fucking door. Come here, giant rat. And little ugly rat. Stop. Why can't I? Target the big one, please. Or don't target the big one. That's fine. There we go. There we go. Just had to combo it. Oh, he dropped something. Soul of a Traveler. Yes. Alright, I don't have to fight shit. Skip right by. Oh, a couple skeletons, though, right? A couple pop up. Yeah, what's up, dogs? How you doing? Got them. And they're down. Okay. Not taking the creepy bridge. You never take the creepy bridge. Oh, maybe I have to? No, here we go. Oh, now they're all... What the f... No! Oh, bad. Oh, now they're all decided to wake up. Why this time? Why me? Why now? Just go. Just get out of here. Get to the boss. Take the bridge. Take the bridge. Yeah, one at a time. Oh, look at them all. Oh, just run. Oh, no. This is bad. Run and jump. Do all the damn things. Get the fuck out. Are they still chasing me? Oh, I'm getting souls. Did they break the bridge? No, they're still... Oh, Jesus. Look at how many there are. There's like 26 of them. Holy fuck. Oh my gosh. They're all pushing each other off the cliff too. Oh no, is it because I touched the urn? If I would just beat this guy the first time, damn it. Look at them all. Oh wait, they're not all coming in, are they? Well, that guy's stuck at the door. You're the only one who made it, huh, friend? Everybody else fell off the ledge? Holy shit, did you see all of them? Did you see how many of them were there? It was like fucking 100. Not that many, but there was a lot of skeletons. They just kept coming. Okay, now I know what that note was warning. The first time I only had two of them. And then this time there's like 20 of them, 25 of them. That'd be a good way to get some experience, right? All right, here we go. Let's go. Cut that bridge, fool. Oh, I didn't know. You could cut the bridge? Do I have to be on it, though? All right, Exalted. I'm going to try and cut it next time. There's not going to be a next time. I'm going to take this fool out. All right, before he creeps up, let's go get this this item. Or not. Or what? Hello? What are you doing there, guy? Let's go back down, shall we? Oh, yeah, easy. Kicks. Kicks again. Why the fucking kick? Fuck you. What are you doing? Hello? Oh, there's your hand. Okay, give me that. I gotta break your... Oh, I broke his earring. Or his bracelet. Nice, pissed off. Here, let me grab this. You don't... Just pretend you're not... I'm doing... There we go. Ouch. Get your hand off of my head. Okay, alright, where are we going? What are you doing now? You spitting? Spitting game? Alright, we got this. Hey, well, I'm trying to do something to you. Uh-oh, I got no... Oh, what's he doing? Oh, missing me with a pound. Break it. Yes! Fuck off! Alright, here we go. Hurry before he makes zombies. That's how you beat him. You just fucking go fast. Ricky Bobby fast. Now we're to the bad hand. There we go. Keep attacking. Keep attacking. Where's he going? I'm dead. What? I'm dead? Are you... 100-0 with what? No! What fucking hit me? Oh my... What fucking... Fuck, that's two deaths, isn't it? I missed those two. God damn it. 22. Both from him. What the... I fucking had him, too. And then all of a sudden, fucking, I just exploded. Somehow. What did I get? What did I pick up? Picked something up. Something purple. I think I grabbed this thing here. Rotten pine resin. Applies poison. Or poison gem. Or grave warden poison pyromancy. Oh, that's probably what I picked up. The grave warden pyromancy tome. That's probably what I got. That looks like what I got. Learn black flame pyromancies. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Maybe I should apply some... No, because I just break the rings. I don't need to apply any elemental damage to my unit. Really? That little fucking rock right there on the corner. I can't walk over that. Can't walk over that tiny little fucking paver stone. God damn it. Alright, I'll take the whoop. There we go. Make sure I take it wide. Caution, wide turns. It's too funny, man. Alright, where's this little fucker? There he is. Let's take you out before this big bitch comes after me. Any more little fuckers? No, we're good. Okay, hey. What's up, dog? Nice. And one, and two, and one, and two. What the fuck? I thought I just killed you. You little son of a bitch. Alright, here we go. Time to cut the bridge. So many of them popped up right here. Holy fuck. And let's go. Oh my god. Can I run the bridge? I don't think I can run the bridge, right? Probably not. Alright, let's just run around. Let's just see. A bunch of them again? Nah, just the two. What the hell? Just the two this time. Yeah, suckers. In your face. Okay, well. Just the two. Easy peasy. There we go. Oh, I still died. I still lost life from that tumble? Come on. What if I need the bridge? Yeah, okay, they're not coming across. We'll leave the bridge there. Alright. This fucking guy again. So maybe I should start with the other hand, since the other one's the one that's giving me a pain in the ass. Alright, we're gonna start with the lefty. Ta-da. Or his right. His right, my left. Yeah, we're gonna start with that one. Alright, we're gonna do that one, and then we'll move on to the easy one. The one that he can't hit me with. Touch it. Creepy eyes. I like how he only takes two steps back. Come on now. If you touch that and that shit happened, you would not take two steps back and be like, I wonder what's gonna happen here. You would be fucking running. I would be fucking... Cut it! no way, man. Alright, here we go. We're going... There we go. Present it, fucker. Where's your hand? What are you doing? What are you thinking? Hey, bring it up. Nice try. I got this, though. Maybe not. Just kidding. Where are you going? Where are we doing? Oh, he's going for the bitch slap. And jump. Fuck off. Yeah, that's how we do it in my house, bitch! Alright, where's your hand now? Bring it up. I don't want to go back down there. Last time you... Oh, really? You're screaming already? Dirty, screaming, puking son of a bitch. Got it, though. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, now I can't see shit. There we go. Off to the other side. What's he doing? Oh, he's pissed. He's coming up. Coming up. Oh, no. Don't pull me down. I see. That's your plan. You pull me down. Okay, I get it. What you doing? Just be... Stop it. Stop. Fucker, get out of my way. Oh, here we go. What? I don't know what he's doing. What's he doing with it? Oh, giving me a free shot. What a nice fellow. Come on. Break it. Come on. There we go. There's one. Got it. One more and he's done. One more. All right, I'm not going back down there. I'm not chasing it this time. You bring your hand back up. Thank you. No. Hey, come back. Bring it back, buddy. There you go. That's how you do it. No, bring it. Oh, he's still climbing, huh? Hey. What was he doing? Is he puking? Oh, thank you. No! Hey, knock it off. Damn! I don't know if I dodged that or blocked it or what I did, but it fucking didn't hit me. Oh, no, bring it back, dude. Come on. That's your last one. Oh, you got your other hand back. Oh, I guess he already always had it. I just broke his sparkly jangles off there. Come on, dude. Bring it down here. Yes! And you dead. And you fucking dead. Well, maybe not. Is he not dead? There he goes. There he goes, boys. There we go. Okay. Whew. It only took me 2 deaths and 3 tries. But we did it. We got him. By far the most difficult guy yet. It was so easy, but so fucking difficult. Yeah, that was the one. Kill the fucking tough one first. The tough hand. Instead of the doubly hand. Alright, easy peasy. Damn. Oh, now I can take that with me? Give it to somebody as a gift? Give that to an ex-girlfriend you don't like? Here, I brought you something. Touch it when you're thinking of me. I got you a little parting gift, yeah. Yeah, whenever you're thinking of me, just go ahead and rub it. Just right on the rim there. Just give it a little touch. But don't let anybody else touch it. Ember restored. Ooh, that's right, I forgot. And now there's a bonfire here. Light it. Yeah. Dun, 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 lit. Perfect, let's go! Rock and roll! There is another way to go back there, so I'm gonna, whenever I travel back, I'll go that other direction that I didn't go last time. Fine work. Visions of overwhelming butthole. Okay, well. Visions of death. Oh, well. Make up your mind. What is it? Is it beehole or is it death? Is it death by beehole? I don't know. What did you say? Oh, this is one from the game. Good luck. All the more the flames guide thee. Thank you. What about this one?
Danger zone!
Lana!
Lana!
Danger zone!
Wow. Praise the sun, only, it's a moon. I'll give that one a good. Yeah, I like that one. That's a good one. That's funny, because it is a moon. Wow, look at the view here. Holy smokes. Oh, damn, that castle's way up there. Man, this looks so good. And there's something way the fuck up there. Holy shit, okay. There's mountains down there. And there's an item. There's items down there. We can actually go down there. What the hell are those? Damn, those are creepy. Okay. Oh, and another... Why do they do this? Why have they been putting, like, bonfire? I literally could have went to that last one and walked my sweet-ass way up here. Like, that would have been fine. To make everybody walk that little bit of ways. Come on, man. Throw back to the first one, where you had to walk everywhere and you had to make sure you didn't fucking die. Could this be an illusion? I don't know. Is it? Negative. I think your message is an illusion. Alright, what do you guys got? Monstrosity ahead, in short, try dashing through? No, but if you only had a friend? Okay, you need friends. Fog wall ahead. Oh, when we walk in, we get trapped, huh? I see somebody else hopping around. Oh, wait, he's stuck because he... Oh, wait, did he make it back? That guy's two-handed a... Looks like a branch from a tree. Okay, that's not wise. You never two-hand a branch, a tree branch. All right, what do you got for me? Dash. Bring a doll to be granted passage. Ah, the in-game message tells you to bring a doll. Where do I find said doll? Or I could dash. Starting now? When do I dash? Maybe if I walk, it'll never see me. What am I looking for? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I guess we dash. Oh, hell. Oh, no. Oh, hell. He missed me. Keep going. And tumble? Wait. Go. Now tumble. Yes, made it. Go.
We need stamina.
Okay, all right, we made it. We didn't make it. Oh, goddamn. Did we just get eaten? We got eaten. Fuck. I thought I made it. We didn't. We didn't make it. Oh, cross barrier. Push the button. What? All right, I gotta kill this big son of a bitch. Nice try. Don't do it. Don't you do it. What are you doing? What are you thinking about? What you doing? Alligator man. And he's gone. Well, while you're gone... What? And he's gone. Oh, is this the doll? Give me that. Oh, that's a homeward bone. So I can find a doll. Should I kill that thing? Or should I just say, lucky me, I survived, and use that homeward bone to get the fuck out of here? I have a feeling that when I walk back, he's going to respawn, right? Alright, we'll do the wise thing. We'll homeward bone. Yeah, Shrine Bonfire. Let's go see if I can buy a doll from somebody. Can you jump in? And if you want to help me kill that big nasty son of a bitch that we just saw there, that big crocodile rat, hybrid, crossbreed type damn thing, yeah, let's kill that thing. Otherwise, I'm going to look for the doll so we can just pass unharmed. Or so I can just get right through there, dude. Alright, you have doll. No, you don't have doll. You don't sell shit. Alright. Have you by chance acquired a doll in the past 10 minutes?
Ah, well, how may I...
You need to sell me a doll. Oh, maybe I can use an alluring skull. That doll? I already have one of those. That's a talisman. That's not a doll. Oh. 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 Undead Legion armor. He had this before, but now he's got this sweet stuff. Wow, look at the cape on that. 51 poison. Weight 7.6, but has a 10-10, 12 to units. Oh. Ah. Ah. Oh, those were the dudes we killed with the pointy helmets that killed each other, right? That's kind of nice. Undead Legion armor. 7.6, 10-10. The slash is only 5.9. That's pretty bad. Poise of 6.3. All right, 7 for 10-10, 6.3. Let's check.
Ashen Wand.
Yeah, whatever. 10 for 12. Yeah, that's really not that good, is it? It probably looks cool, but... Do you have a doll for me, sir?
Just what I need.
I need you to give me a doll.
Pretty, be careful.
Alright, this guy's a thief, so maybe he's got some crazy shit. What do you got from
Heavens.
The thief? Curl up. Oh. Oh, I got Heavens. The curl up. Oh, you're not gonna sell me shit anymore?
Heavens.
Dude. Bro. Oh my god. God. Dramatic bitches. Alright, let me go get some free level here. What's up, dude? Wait. Dude, wake up. Hello, friend? Where'd he go? Why is he... Is he dead? Hey. Hey. Why are you dead? No. What happened? What did you do?
Heavens.
Oh, she was dead
Heavens.
Already? She was dead already. What the fuck happened here? What is going on? Where's our crazy pyromancer guy? Hey, what did you do?
Ah, there you are. I am pleased.
Okay. What happened, friend? Give pyromancy tome. Sure. Oh, I've got three of them? There you go.
Yes, yeah. With this I can teach you more sophisticated. Splendid. I can...
Thank you. Here, you want this one too?
Well, I've never seen anything like this.
Oh, then give it
this
back.
Inscription.
Yes,
this
it is.
This tome is from the catacombs.
I did. I stole it.
Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
Oh, that makes me feel good. You know what the fuck you're talking about. All right, here, how about...
Ah, you fisted me even.
How about this one, then? I had to steal this.
I cannot accept this.
What?
This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides.
Well, did you see who I had to steal it from?
Myself, let alone teach it to you.
All right, well...
It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp. And nearly everywhere else, too.
Just teach it to me, bro.
Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow.
Fur baby is now following. Wait a minute. What happened? Fur baby. Weren't you already following? What happened? I don't understand. Well, welcome back, fur baby. Thank you. I love that shit. I love that. All right, so he won't accept that tome. He tells me to buzz off. Oh, we got the fireball. Hurls a bursting fireball. Firestorm. Nope, we'll take fire orb for sure, though. And I'll also take... Wait, flash sweat, profuse sweat. All resistances? Really? Yes, thank you for having me that. Karthus beacon. Damage increased with consecutive attacks. That sounds spicy as well. Oh, fuck, look at this, though. Flame arc. Reinforced right-hand weapon with flame. Yeah, don't mind if I do. Give me that. I guess I'll buy this one, too. Damage increases with more attacks? Yeah, I'll give me that, too. That's fucking great. Ooh, there we go. The acidic surge. Poison mist. Nice. We want that for PvP. Alright, I learned some good stuff. Thank you. There goes all my souls gone.
Do not be gone. What is a teacher?
Just tell me who killed the fucking... the other person. Are you still alive? Oh, she's still alive. Good.
Do you wish to hear a tale?
Sure.
You know, in my home, I would be pleased to share the tale. Although, to be honest, but if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many. Oh, terribly sorry, but you.
Oh, you need one in Braille. That's right. That's right. You don't have shit right now, do you? All right.
Have a pleasant journey.
Thank you. Tell me who killed the other guy. This is all very suspicious. All right. Well. Maybe this guy knows. Oh, he's gone. Ah, it was probably... Oh, wait. No, there he is. Oh, wait. No, he's the protector. There's a different guy. Hey, there you are, though. Good to see you.
Ah. I know you.
You sure do, friend.
I just dropped in to see how she's getting on now. What are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't be better.
I love
she
it.
She must fit in perfectly here.
This guy. This guy's attitude. Fucking love it. It's
this
so negative.
Place is a good...
Oh my god, that's the best. Alright, what do you got for
Welcome
me?
Welcome home, speak then.
Well, tell me how she died. I don't have a dark sigil. Right. Tell me how
Ashen
that...
Ashen One. To be sovereign. I will show Ashen One.
That doesn't really tell me how they died. Okay, well. Very well, then. Alright, back the way we came. Let us be going. Ithril? No. We're going... Catacomb. Yes, catacombs and that other direction. I'm feeling good. We can beat those dudes. How many levels have I got from him? Have I got from who? Oh, the That dude who died? I don't know. Not that many. Wait, did he die since I used the chick to redo my, or to remove the curse? Is that what happens? Did I not know that when you remove the dark seal, he dies? If that would suck. That dude was giving me a bunch of free levels. And then I was able to remove the hollowing with that other thing down below in that catacomb area. Wherever I found that, that altar that let me reverse hollowing. For like 2,000 souls. It was fucking perfect. Alright, let's go. We gotta go up the stairs now. Ah, we got that guy to kill first, don't we? Yeah, he's back. Fuck. Yeah, there you go. Go creepy crawly somewhere else. Hi there, good to see you. You're dead. Alright, where's the other one now? There it is. Come here, you. Hey, little guy. Oh, fuck. Alright, find the big one first. Oh, yeah, came in while I was swinging. Thanks, little guy. You're the best. Alright, here we go. Let's dance. Again. Okay, he doesn't even see me. Perfect. Yeah, you stay there, buddy. I'm gonna go this way again. Okay. So, I can attack that guy off while that other guy comes for me. Oh, no, 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 no. Why is it always when we're playing fucking Dark Souls? It's fucking ridiculous. 5 is the maximum? Really? So he only gives you 5 free levels and then he dies? Oh, well then I must have gotten him completed. Alright, here we go. Got him. Alright, he's done. Wait for it. Wait for it. There he is. Right there. There we go. Oh, come on, get some damage. There we go. Stunned him. Nice. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. Okay, stop. What is happening? I can't see shit. Alright, let's just go this way. Oh, what the hell? There's crap here now? What in the fuck? Dark gem. Okay, that'll work. Where's the Roly? Where's the Roly? Oh, did the Roly explode and give me the dark gem? Hey, come back here. Yeah, I'm not done with you. Let's do this. Okay, so I killed the Roly by killing that guy. So he controls the Rolies. This guy really just jumped into my shield? What a nice guy. No! Block, please. Alright, we got him. Whew! Alright, he did. Pillage corpse, what'd you give me? Alright, so yeah, that... Apparently those Roly balls are those sorcerer dudes with the hats. That's how I killed the first one. I killed the hat, it exploded. Killed that dude, it fucking exploded and gave me... let a crab out. Nice. Learn something new. Confirm the kill. You wanna try it? Okay, it worked. I wasn't able to dodge it. Ready, go. Wasn't able to dodge that one either. Okay, let's try again. One more, go. Aha, gotcha. Oh, what are you doing? No. You know, come on, be slow. Take some damage. There you go. Keep trying to shoot me with an arrow. Titanite shard, and he exploded. Wait, what was that? That would be a guy walking at me. Stop. Go. No, don't chase me. I don't want any. Carthus Rouge with a fucking page next to it. I don't know what that means. Is he still walking at me? No, he walked back. What is that? What is it? Alright, let's check him out. Let's get a closer view. I see you. Go! Sneak attack! Oh fuck, he saw me too. Stop attacking! Fuck you, action queuing. Wait, I target him! What are you doing? What are you doing? Goddamn, focus him, please! Stop. Come on, dude. Please stop when I tell you to stop. But look, it's still attacking. Still attacking for no fucking reason. Other than to try and die. Give me another one, please. While you're fucking around. Where's he go? Where is he? Hello? Alright, he left. Sweet, that works. Now we'll take that. While he's making his way back up here. Yeah, okay, well. He's gonna run away. See that? That's how you scare him away. You're just chugging his face. Come back here. Did he really get lost? Where? Oh, there he is. Hi there. Good to see you again. Are you throwing? Yeah, throw knives at me. I'm right here. Yeah. In your face. Ah, it's the fucking. Did he just get back up? Oh, fuck you. Alright, that's why. I kind of want to just run away, but I don't think I can do that. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, he's not getting stunned this time? That's not good. Oh, there he goes. Block, please. No. Oh, he jumped my way. What a machine. There we go. Oh, not enough. Backward jump. Woo! Got him. Oh, he fucking countered. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Are you... What a fucking joke. Half my life with one attack. One fucking attack. Oh my god. That's 23. Dark Souls. Damn you, Dark Souls. Do you know how your soapstone would be grayed out? No. Maybe because it has a password? Or because I already beat the area? Up. Should we change it? T-O? Well, I can go back and try and get my damn thing. Damn it, now it's back. I gotta go kill that wizard again. Oh, that sorcerer. Hey, we got the two again. Gotta watch out for that little stone paver that I can't walk over. okay. Rats, come here, rats. Where are you, little rat? Little rat. There you are, hi. Oh, sweet attack, though. Alright, let's go kill us a nerd again. Alright, ready, get him. Fuck, got him. Get it out. Oh, yes, no. Fuck you! No! What the fuck? In mid-tump- Oh my fucking god. At least I didn't have that many souls, but still. That's ridiculous. Holy smokes. What a machine. I need to get those weapons, dude. If those are that awesome, hits you while you're- Look at this shit. Damn, son. He's gonna counter with them too already. Look at that. Oh my fucking god. Look at that jump! Why- Why did my guy just jump back for- Tonight's not going very well, is it? Oh my god, that's eight. Eight in one day. Holy shit. Alright, I wasn't meant to get through there, apparently. Holy fuck. Got one of them. Ridiculous. There he is. Alright. Damn, dude. Hey, at least it put it for me in the hallway where I jumped backwards to, even though it jumped me forwards. Go figure. He already fucking sees me, doesn't he? That guy does. You come here, buddy. Jesus. Oh, there he comes. What the hell? Look at that. Look at that shit. Get out of here, man. Stop attacking. Stop. There we go. Why did the fucking target focus change like that? Get him. There we go. Oh my gosh. Stop, please. Hey, we stunned him. How about that? Holy smokes. What the? Oh my god. Sometimes I don't understand. Just don't get it. Hey, we got him though. There we go. Fucker. What the fuck? Oh, there's a trap that he jumped on? Really? Nice. Except I took most of it for him. That's fucking dandy. Here, suck on that again. Asshole. Alright, I now have a trap in my hands. I can now trap them. Alright, one more guy. It's alive, look free at the fire. Alright, dude. There we go. Oh no, fuck, dude. Whew! I thought I was gonna be able to kill him, but oh wait, this guy comes back twice, doesn't he? Fuck. Quick chug. Oh, damn. There we go. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant to do. Hi there. Yeah, come over here. Thank you. Thank you for coming closer. Oh, we got more throwing knives. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, really? Really? Okay, thank God. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Come on now. Oh, mistake. Yeah, why do that maneuver there? Wonder why it let me do that. Why would there be an illusionary wall right there? Literally made no sense. It'll probably make sense later, won't it? I'm gonna go pick you up though. Yeah, just so I could fight that guy and get back to where I was. No thanks. What the hell's that? There's a loot over there now. The hell? Why is there a loot right here? Okay. Alright. Big guy, you coming? Let's go. Let's tango. All is all. Guts hanging out the side. Blech. Blech. Okay. We did it. We cleared the area, guys. Okay. Cleared and cleared. We done figured it out. Those guys suck. Confirmed suck. Alright, you buy this fire or the other fire? Exiled. I'm guessing the new one? Alright, you get to follow along. Play Mr. Follows Me. Or this one. I'm gonna go to the other one, right? Other one. Yeah, High Lord Wolfner. That's the one. So we can kill the wolf! That's the fire. Oh, shit. It should have been there then. Shit. Uchi Katana. I haven't seen that weapon in this game yet. I mean, for me. I don't think I found one yet. Maybe I did? And I just put it in my box? Have I put stuff in my item box yet, guys? Let me check. That'll be an important one to note. I'm actually gonna check that. Watch, I'll have like tons of. Oh, this is where I wanted to be. I wanted to. Right. Item box. Weapons. Nope, nothing in there yet. All right, I just haven't found any. Where's the next spot? Ah, there we go. All right, let's kill this nerd. Let's kill this big son bitch. The crocodile rat combination thingy. We got this. We got this, man. We totally got this. For best results, refrigerate after opening. Oh, whoops. Haven't been doing that. I don't know. It still tastes fucking fire, though. These sun-dried mangoes, so good. No sugar added. They're straight dried. That's it. It's just the fruit. All right. Oh, I'm not Ember anymore because I died. Oh, dumb, man. Alright, come to this one. I'll go Ember and we can kill that fucking dog. On the bridge. I'm an idiot. There we go. I forgot. Ta-da!
Ember restored.
Alright, let's do it. Same thing.
Two.
T-O.
T-O.
Alright. Okay. I didn't even realize that I... Because you're always human, so I just got confused. This sword is pretty badass. It's like Conan's sword. Hua. 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 There you are. Oh, wait. I thought I heard it. I guess I didn't. I'm hearing shit. It's grayed out again? Really? Maybe we can't be summoned in this part? We just gotta... I'm just gonna have to explore for the damn thing, huh? Should we change it? Oh, we change again. Let's go, U. Y-O-U. A lowercase style. Let's try that. Okay. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to find the doll. Which honestly shouldn't be that hard to find. I'll just go back in the swamp down there. Or maybe just jump right down here. Maybe we can slide. No, we can't slide off there. That's straight death. That is confirmed death. This guy tried doing it right here. Watch. And he's gone. he did try it too. That's pretty damn funny. I wonder what places I have that I could. That I could go back by where we were. These people have tried walking right off the edge too. That's weird. I'm trying to think. That's what I'm doing. So I'm trying to think of where there would be a location that I could find that damn thing at. Or an NPC. Why did this guy die here? Oh, he just spawned up and ran straight off the cliff. Maybe he lost connection. You're mid-bridge. Ah, okay. Alright, fingers crossed. How mid is mid-bridge? Did I run past it? I believe I ran past it. I'll keep looking, though. Oh, he paused. Oh, now he's gone. No, he's not gone yet. Ooh! He pissed, though. Oh, he fucking grabbed me on that one. Dick. Dodge? Oh, I just can stay underneath his feet, maybe. Oh, no, just kidding. Can't do that either. Oh, he's pissed! Can't find you, friend. I would love to do that. Come here. Just one at a time. Oh, he's gonna punch me in the butt? Oh, damn, he's just gonna keep biting me, though. That's not friendly at all. Dive. Drink. Ready. Dive. Drink. There we go. All out of stamina. He takes all of it from there. Hi there. Nice try. Oh, little fucky fucker. Nope, don't think so. And, oh, I didn't even get the jump. That's some bullshit. What are you doing? Try again. There we go. Jump right again. Oh, come on. Give me. Oh, and I jump. And my dude still. Come on. Are you kidding me with that? There's no way. Push the jump, hits me, and then the jump goes off afterwards. Oh, my. Come on. Holy shit. That guy's got the easiest moves. Holy shit. The easiest fucking movesets. That should have been no problem. But no. God damn it. I gotta run back out there and pick up my fucking body. I didn't see your sign. Between the first satellite post. Oh. Oh yeah, I should have seen you right where the fight was then. Yeah, it wasn't there at all. That's weird. I'll take it off. Let me just take it right off. Just find anybody. There we go. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Now that I have to run back through here and pick up my body anyways. I think. Where the hell's the green? There it is. There she blows. Dive, please. No. Oh, they're there. There's my two fucking rolls. Get the fuck out of here with this. Holy smokes. God damn, dude. Yeah, I see you. Fucking nasty wolf. Any day. Damn. He just wanted me to waste all my stamina jumping around. Oh. Oh. Oh, damn. I'm dead. Nope, just kidding. Oh, nope, now I'm dead, because he wanted to jump again after the fact. Is that going to piss you off or what? Yeah, that pissed him off. Ha! Couldn't even get up to take a jump. Uh-huh. My gosh. That guy's fast as fuck, but he's so easy. Why? Oh, my God. Oh, shit. That's two more deaths. My bad. My bad. I got it. No, 26. That's 10 today. You can fight him later. No, I can't, dude. This is the only way I can go. Body pliz. There it is. Alright, we'll make him disappear. Please target him. I like how his face hit the wall. But he's not gonna disappear this time, I'm just gonna take all the damage. You gonna get out of here, dude? No? He's just not gonna disappear this time. Oh, there he goes. Fuck you. Alright. Damn, he only bounced off that fucking barrier 12 times. Alright, let's try and find our unit. Maybe it's behind the, I don't know, maybe I opened something up earlier in the game. Now that I found units. Maybe. Alright, I gotta think then. Where's the direction I didn't go? Why is there a fog wall up there? You see this? There's a fog wall right here. What is this? Hello? I don't think that's supposed to be there, but it is. There's one up there? Oh yeah, there's one up there too. What the hell? Yeah, what the... Oh, there it goes. Okay. I just had to come up to this one. So last time we went through there. No. Wasn't anything up there. Let's go this way. Oh, maybe I finally found the key. Oh, hold on. Let's go see if we can kill this fast hippie this time. Maybe I can't. Maybe not yet. But I won't know unless I try. All right, where is he at? Yeah, I don't have anything else for you. Dive, please. Or don't roll. That's fine, too. I didn't want you to roll. All right, this guy right here. There he is. Oh, yeah, now we can deal him some damage. Block, please. Block. Hello? Oh, no. Oh, we're fucking dead. Maybe not. He gave us a chance. Thank you, friend. Damn, dude. Oh, damn. Oh, wow, he breaks the shield break that quick and rapes you. I can't even use a shield against him because he just fucking thunk. All right. Okay. At least I can heal him damage now. That's kind of assuring. So, yeah. Let's kill him and get back through there. Oh, my gamer tag? Made the same as it was yesterday. That's a big gym GG. Alright. Let's go get my life. Because I tried running around him that one time, but it said it was locked. So I bet you he's got the key. Alright. Let's go. Lower yourself. Hello. I want to go out there. Let's go. What the fuck? Okay, I guess not. What's this deal, man? There we go. I just have to wait? That's weird. Alright. Let's go. And try and kill this guy. I don't think I should use the double swords. I think maybe I should just keep the shield up just in case. He already saw me, for reals. Alright, dude, I just want to get my body first. Oh, hey, maybe this could be good. Maybe I can put his ass down. Focus him. There we go. Oh, didn't work. Stop attacking! What's with the multiple attacks? Jesus Christ. I come down, I fall down, and hit him once. Yeah, the fucking sword's not gonna... I mean, the shield will at least give me one parry, and then I can just try and jump away, since he breaks it anyway. Ah, that's fucking bad. There we go. Gotcha. Oh! I like me now, sucker. Drink in his face! Ready? You ready? And do that dance again, fool? There we go. Two-hand that shit. Yeah, ready? And... dive. Oh, shit. He came back for another one. Oh, fuck. Stop it! Oh, no! He's too good! No, don't jump off! Oh, we're fucking dead now. I just wanted to drink a health potion. There we go. There we go. There's a chance. Damn. Oh, we got him. There we go. Yes! No, one more attack! Where's my attack? I tried kicking?! Are you? Oh! Fuck this sword! Ugh! Okay, that's fine. Just a little rage. He tries kicking every time I push forward and attack. Just trying to fucking move in the direction, and he fucking kicks. Never had that problem with the broadsword. Switched over to this fucking dark sword, and every other fucking time I attack, he tries to fucking kick. That's annoying as fuck. Almost had him, though. I even got the backstab on him somehow. That was fucking lucky. I was pretty lucky. Pretty lucky. Alright. This time I'll just try and juke him around the area again, those stairs. Alright, load. Come on, game. Let's go. Ugh. There we go. Just takes a few seconds. Too much stuff to render up. Too much power to put into this enemy. Alright, where'd I die this time? Oh, we think I could hit him with that? I didn't even stun him though, did it? I dealt him 200 damage and it didn't even stun him one fucking bit when I jumped on him. Didn't even put him down, he just like took it like a fucking god. What a machine. Alright, here we go, let's go try to get it again. Got him. There's the attack again. Wow, damn, dude. Give me my life, give me my life. There we go. Alright, we got him. That's good, that's free full bar. Come over here. Let me see if I can get him to jump down. Yeah, there we go. Get him. There we go. One more free attacks. Keep going. Oh, I'm out of... Yeah, that's fine. Jump, 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 motherfucker! Jesus Christ. Okay, this is looking good. This is looking up. Jump, hello? Two jumps, that's what I wanted. There we go. Oh, maybe not, just kidding. Fuck, dude. So strong. Just right through my fucking shield. Oh, the chance of a lifetime. Whew. All right, beat him. Give me the key, fool. Uchi Katana. Really? I was just talking about the Uchi Katana, and that's how we get it. All right. Okay. And it's definitely not how we get in here, though. It doesn't open from this side. Oh, I couldn't even get in there from that side. Shit. But, all right. Here it is. 16, so it's an E and a D with a 34 on bleed. Nice. I can actually use it, too. That's pretty special. Cool. Holy slow. Why the hell is this thing so fucking slow? Holy smokes. That's slow as fuck. Alright, hold on. Maybe his armor. Maybe not. Terribly worn shirt. And then what, his gloves? That's all he was wearing? Master's gloves. Yeah, what the hell? Okay. I don't know. It doesn't say that it's got any attack. Hold on, we're not using that thing. That attack's slow as fuck. There we go. Alright, back to the Dark Sword. Alright, we killed him. Damn. We killed the dude. Now where to? Let's, Oh, hey, look at these guys here. What are you guys doing? What you doing? Hanging out? Let's go down the mountain. Or try and find a way behind there. Yeah, let's see if I can find a way into there. Up into that tower. Can I go around to the left here? No. No. Maybe I gotta go back that way. Oh, wait, across the bridge. Oh, and then fall down, that's right. I didn't fall down once I was up in that tower last time, did I? Where am I headed? I went back and I tried to get into that building, but I killed that guy with the Uchi Katana, thinking that he was gonna give me the key, but it doesn't open from this side. I guess I just have to straight fall down. So I'm gonna try and do that. I'm gonna try and fall. Hey, where the hell's the ladder? Wasn't there a ladder to get back up there? Maybe not? I thought there was. Alright, where's this guy? There was a guy praying, too. Fuck. There he is. What's up, buddy?
The poor, be they lord or lord.
What a sham.
He still doesn't move. Alright, well, he's still sad. Sad fellow. Okay, here we go. Let's try again. Here we go. Always another shot. Well, alright. Let's go ahead and get ourselves some life. And a couple more Estus flasks. Because that guy was really fucking strong. He just straight up overpowered me, man. Uchi Katana. What the fuck? I just rested. It takes that long to reload the guys? I killed two guys. The other one, I'm assuming, doesn't respawn. Alright, game. Let's go. Come on, Dark Souls. Ember up. Oh, good idea. Well, ABC said we aren't... ABC Pink said we aren't able to kill that guy. That fucking yucko on the bridge. I got him half health. I got him pretty fucking close. Alright, this way. It's up here. Ugh. There we go. Okay, so I gotta fall down in here. Yes. Yes. Those people apparently tried it as well and died. And they died. Unless this one goes two ways. It's under here. That is not the way. So it's obviously right there. You gotta leap to that. Holy moly. You gotta fucking jump to that one? Is that what this guy tried doing? Nope, he definitely tumbled. He didn't jump at all. But that's what he was trying to do. Alright, let's try it and let's see if we can make it happen. Do I have the lion stuff? Oh, what does this give me? Nothing. Do I have any armor that reduces fall damage? Conjurer robe? No. Iron bracelets. Okay. How am I doing? 3.6 of 5. Alright, we're gonna need some life. Don't have any life. Flynn's ring. Lower equip load, yes. Stamina, we don't need that. Damage absorption. Maybe that'll work. Boosts dexterity, but obscures rolling. And we don't want that. Take that off. But breaks. Okay, well, I don't have a life ring, but whatever. It is what it is. Alright, here we go. We're ready. I gotta jump fucking straight ahead at the second. Yeah, right there. Alright, it's right that direction. Here we go. Here we go. Wish me luck. You taking off? Alright, dude. Made it. Made it. No, 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 no! What the fuck? It did. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Fuck that, dude. I made it and it just let me. It slid off. So now I have to go do that again and press the fucking button faster than it'll fucking let me do it. That sucks. I fucking made it, too. Estus Ring. Alright, what is that? Damn. I fucking made it. There increases HP restored with Estus Flask. Oh, that's literally... Okay. That's a literal Estus Ring. Hmm. Damn, alright. Well, we gotta go do that fucking jump again now. Son of a gun, dude. I fucking made it, man. Damn. I slid right off. That's some of that shit. That fucking sucks. That's alright, I got it this time. I'll make sure to spam the pickup object button just so I don't lose it this time. God damn it. Fucking made it right there. The animation for him to stand up and then boop, 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 push you right backwards. Come on. Feels bad, man. Dark Souls being shifty again. Alright, let's do this. And then we gotta figure out where to find the doll. Maybe this is the doll. You have to make a jump of leap of faith to fucking pick up the doll. Alright, it's off the second one, right? Yes. Okay. Ready to do it a second time. Alright, I'm ready. Nope, missed it. And we're dead. God damn it. God. Man, why couldn't it just let you stand there the first time I did it? Why can't it just let you stand there? That fucking sucks. That's gotta push you off. Alright, let's go back. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a dude. Alright, alright. I got two people. Why am I... Look at that. It was like double vision. What the hell is that all about? That's fucking weird. Hey, what up, Skrull? What up, ABC? Alright, we're gonna get it. I'm gonna get it, and then I'm gonna figure out where to go. I'm gonna do it, man. Alright. Wish me luck again. The first one, I made it look so fucking perfect, right? It's because it was a good jump. That second one, as soon as I jumped, I was like, nope. Didn't, nope, wasn't even close. Yeah, I gotta jump right for the damn thing. Like, right? Nope. Oh, what the fuck? You see that? Why would it bounce me? It fucking bounced me onto there, but I didn't even stop. What the fuck? I must have gone it just fucking perfect that first time, and then it landed, and then fucking bounced me off after that. Maybe you're not actually supposed to fucking stop on that one. I mean, I did, but I couldn't move. It just fucking fell. As soon as my guy stood up from that animation. I got it once. I'm gonna get it again. That brief second it gave me the option to fucking pillage remains. I'm gonna get it, man. I'm gonna get it. Run. Run. Oh, I made it through. Okay. I've just made it right through while it was still loading shit up. You see that? The map was... The ground was invisible. That's pretty cool. That's good to know. Alright, we got it this time. This time... Yeah, right there. Okay, same spot. Didn't move. Second little check mark there. Right. Nope. Fuck. Why did I move again? Give me it. Nope. See? Why is it? It like lands you there, but it doesn't land you there for some reason. That's really confusing. I was right on track too until it fucking juked right at the end. I just wanted to run straight there. I did not want to juke. God damn. I'm really bad. Oh shit, how many deaths was that? Fuck, was that three? Yeah. Yeah. Up to 30. Just blowing through, man. We almost doubled our total death count in one night. Holy shit. That sucks. That sucks big time. Alright, I'll just pick up my body then. Apparently I'm not meant to get this one yet. But I want to try it again. Can I try it again? Alright, last time. God damn it. Just straight off. Right there. Just straight. Motherfucker, straight. There we go. Flawless. Give me it. Firekeeper shit. Nice. Fuck yeah. So I landed on the second one. I landed where she was. That's what happened. Not on this one I'm standing on that first time. Alright. Fucking made it. Firekeeper's robes and shit. Alright, now we should be able to go down without dying. Should be able to. Tumble? No tumble. Okay, we made it anyway. Hey, there's the tumble I wanted to go off the edge. That's fucking dandy. Fucking Dark Souls, man. Alright, so that's the Firekeeper stuff, huh? Let's see, was there a helm in there? Worker. Thrall. Firekeeper. No, Fallen Knight. Fire Sorcerer. No? No hat. Armor. Firekeeper robe. There we go. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Poison resistance high. Only weighs 5. Does 5s and 8s. It's actually not bad. Poise is pretty low. Look, I'm just like you. Pants. Gloves and pants, right? Firekeeper gloves, 1.3. And firekeeper boots. No. Ah, firekeeper skirt. There it is. Okay. Alright, so that's what we just got. Yay, I'm a firekeeper. Sweet. With an Uchi Katana. There we go. Got it. Ready to go. Busted. Busted kit right here. Yeah, look at that. A whole 105. Whammy. Alright, let's go discover things. Actually, the cloth looks really good on these. Alright, I wonder if I go talk to her, she'll say something to me. She says, how did you get those? Hey, there's this guy's back. How you doing?
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement.
Ah.
It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads.
I will do that.
If you've the stones for it.
Okay, the base of Lothric Castle. Sweet. So this, and they also tell you where to go in this game? You gotta be kidding me. Well, that's fucking convenient, though, isn't it? Look, we're brothers. I look just
Welcome
like you.
Home, I should speak thy...
Tell me about my clothes.
Ashen one, sovereign.
Nope.
Ashen.
Nothing new. All right. Well,
Ashen one.
Yeah, very well to you too. Okay. Lothric Castle, we go. He told me to go underneath it. Anybody know what he's talking about? This and this. Can I? I can. Aha! I can use this one. There we go. As an A, I was using a B, so now this is an A. We're using that one for sure. And the Paris Black Bow. Perfect. I need fucking arrows though. Who's got arrows? We need Tumble Ring. There it is. Tumble Ring. Actually, should I use the Estus Ring? HP increase, or yeah, HP restored increase with Estus Flask. Alright. Sweet. Actually, if there's opportunity to chug, I'll just equip that before I... Sweet. Yeah, that worked. Give me this. Give me this. Oop. Heralded Armor. Oh, is that fancy armor? 8.6? What was I using? I was using Cell Sword, right? 12's on an 8.6? That's not bad. What about these? Gloves. Cell Sword, sure. 3.1 on a 2.9. We'll take this one, though. That seems better. Nameless Knight Gauntlets. And we need boots. There we go. Dark leggings. That puts me overweight. No, it doesn't. That's actually underweight. 6.1 on 7, 5, 7, and 6.1. Let's compare with this one. Holy shit. Yeah, these are pretty good. The dark leggings. Cool. How do I look? I look like a fucking mismatch of dudes. Alright. We're ready. Alright, Lothric Castle? High Wall of Lothric. Okay, we've got to go... That's where I beat the dude. I guess just go back to the High Wall, right? Check out under... Because there's got to be more... Look at all, like, the bonfires at these other places. Oh, except for that place. I only had two. Alright. Let's go back explore here. That's what the dude told me to do. After spending a few jumping deaths to get that firekeeper robe. I think it'd be worth it. That'll be fine. And the Estus ring. So now I can chug. And I'll gain even more life. It will be perfect. Alright. Dark sword, dark legs. Got it. Good combination.
I should still have good roll, right?
Yeah, I still got the good roll. Barely. It's 38.4. Yeah, out of 38.5. Whew. Okay, let's go. Fuck you, chair. Get out of my way, chair. Nice. Easy. Oh, here's another one. It's a big guy. Alright, and he's down. Let us proceed. I don't think I've ever gone straight up, have I? That hurt. Stop that. Oh, I did, because I was like, what the hell's... Oh, I don't think so, buddy. Don't even try it. Don't even try it. Yeah, because I was wondering what the hell this was for. Seemed to be nothing. Yeah, because we couldn't get up here. And couldn't break this. Yeah, that's right. This one was like... It's fucking nothing here. Nothing here. Kept a couple little dudes to kill. I mean, yay! We killed these guys. That's great. But yeah, okay, so this place was... Yeah, nothing there. Okay. Isn't that weird? Alright, well, back the other way. Because I did open the... Oh, what's... Oh. I'll betcha I didn't even fight those other knights. Maybe I did. Maybe I did have to fight the knights to get to where I was going. Maybe not, though. The ladder above the chick at the first part? Either. Yeah, let's go back to there. I wonder... if that's the place. Oh, damn. Oh, fuck. Well, I can always bring it back, right? My bad. Come back, please. My bad. Alright, let's go back down. Take me there. Alright, I think I know where I gotta go, guys. There's some knights that were a pain in the butt before. But I should be able to fight them. Oh, hi there. Fuck you. What is that? Oh, jeez, look at them all. Hey. Go. Okay, back to where we were going. Touch bloodstain, no. Okay, so we're going... Oh, hi there. Yeah, this way, I'm right here now. Sweet. And this guy. Nice try. Oh, I missed two. What goes around comes around, I guess. Oh, I don't think I can kill that big guy yet. Oh, I don't think I can kill that guy. Anybody want to kill that guy? All right, let's put on the ring, drink some potions. Ta-da! All right, put that off. All right, now we gotta go fight knights and go up in there. Sir, you come here. Oh, don't come here then. All right, fine. Yeah, because I went down there for the boss fight. That's where he hung the banner and went to the next area. But, if I go this way... Yeah, I got that item over there to get the knights to kill. I think I already went in there once, though, but I gotta see if I can drop that stupid ladder down on top of the chick, right? Come here. You see me yet? I'm right here, dude. Let's go. Let's tango! Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah, I remember you. Wait for it. Oh, I guess not. No waiting for it. Okay. All right. Okay. No three. What are you doing? You. What are you doing there, guy? Taking your sweet new moves to town. Oh, sure. Now there's a three. All right, jerk. You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. Hey, we got a crossbow out of it though. It's a pretty good deal. You wanna fight me? Hey, what's up, dog? Nice pokey stabby. Oh, hey, that'll work. Oh, nice. What the? Get out of here. Fuck you. Oh, damn, son. Oh, lucky backstab. Yeah. Oh, fucker. Gotcha. And he's down. Alright. One more to go. Let's see if I should be able to get him, no problem. Should be able to get him, no problem. Hey, dude, you're guarding an item I want. Fight me. Oh, damn. That's a pretty good way to start, huh? Hey. Oh, bloodbath up in here. Alright, swing. Oh, fuck you, too. Damn, dude, why are you so fast? Why are you so fast, dog? Fuck off. Uh-uh. Alright, we'll play it this way. Gotcha. You slipped up. I didn't even have to chug. Okay, we finally got whatever this is. What is this? The Lucerne. Ah. The old hammer time. Nothing there. In here? Nothing there. Alright, and this guy was protecting something over here, too, and I didn't want to fight him. Let's kill this one, too. Hey, buddy. Oh, you got red eyes. Whoa. Are you special? Oh, this is a special one. Maybe I shouldn't have fought this one. Mistakes happen, dudes. Got him. Bam! Oh, damn. Yeah, this one is... This one's real special. Alright, let me just get a full health for this one. Oh, Jesus Christ! Set up quick as fuck. Gotcha, though. Oh, that didn't get him. That didn't work. It did not work. What you got? Will you please lose that starry fucking sword? Gotcha. What? It didn't work either. Fuck. That was a backstab if I ever seen one. Oh, come on now. That was a fucking backstabber. Oh, how you like that jukes? Nope. Whoa! The fucking follow-up. Damn. That guy's combo is real. Oh, no. Hey. Free attacks. Oh! Refined gem. Nice. And Lothric Knight gauntlets. Alright. Is that what he had? Nothing else here? Nothing else there. Okay, sweet. Well, I got the gauntlets from that guy. It helps to have good armor and a good sword. Alright. Here's where I was thinking. So, I'm gonna make that fall down on top of her so I can get above. You wanna make that happen yet? Can you do that for me?
What is wrong, Ankin? Are you not a Lord Seeker?
Head to the base of the high wall.
Head to the base of the high wall. Is this not the calling of...
Oh, come on. Just knock that down for me, please. Oh, man. You sure you don't want to just knock that down for me, huh? Very well, then. Alright, I guess I can't go that way, then. Shit. Hold on a second. Something's pounding at my house. What the hell is that? Be right back. I didn't see anything. I don't know what it was. It might have just been the blinds blown or some shit. I don't know. But it was loud, so. Well, damn. Foot of the wall, huh? Foot of the wall. That's down this way. I don't think there's anything else for me to do down here. There's a couple of these dudes, but that's it. That's about it. Yeah, because we fought this dude. And then we put the banner up over here. And then I got carried away. I got carried down to the unit. So, I don't know. Maybe we just end it there, huh? It is 11, after all. Raise the banner again. I mean, I guess I could do this. I could just do the old banner cutscene. But, really, I don't... And then we just hunt for the thing tomorrow? Just call it on time, I guess? I'm okay with that. Are you okay with that? We just call it on time? We gotta hunt for the fucking... the teddy bear. Or whatever it was. We gotta hunt for the damn teddy bear. So we can get through the bridge. The doll. The teddy doll. Oh, it didn't even do the cutscene again. With the harpies. How uncool is that? Rest dead bonfire. Okay. Yeah. I already went down there. Maybe there's something else I gotta do in this area. On that side? No, we already did that. We gotta shoot at the dragon? That's where we found the guy, who apparently died already. These guys get burned, don't they? Doesn't the big dragon fly up? Torch them all? Or the doors open? Oh yeah, doors open, dogs come out, kill them all. Yeah, I remember that. I remember this. I totally remember that. Pretty funny shit. Attack him, please? There we go. There he goes. Oh, wow, he got me through the shield. Oh, nice. So, let's just open this back up. And now we're back to where I was. Well, I've already been through here. This is the, yeah, there's the other bonfire right there. Alright. And there we go. And we're good. And there's this bonfire. So, what are you saying? Treasure ahead. Treasure ahead? By falling down? Yeah, who jumped off of there to try and get that treasure? So, I mean, I was up there. That guy doesn't shoot at me anymore, because I went and said hey to him. Looks like he's still shooting at something, though. I don't know. I guess we'll just explore tomorrow, huh? Does that work for you? That works for me. We'll try and figure shit out. We'll try and figure out where we gotta go. So, I guess with that, let's queue it up. Let's queue it up here. I believe it was just up. You know, our old future vibes were recently. I believe. There we go. Oh, this isn't the right one. This is only 30 seconds. God damn it. That's not the right one. Where is it? We'll find it. Right there. Nope. Right there. There we go. Alright. So, we beat a boss. It was sweet. We found a tome. Yeah, found a tome, beat the boss, made it through the catacombs, made it to a bridge that I can't get past because I need a fucking doll. So, I guess tomorrow we hunt for the doll and do that damn thing. So tomorrow is hunt for a doll and do the damn thing. But other than that, I mean, that seems pretty good. So, alright guys, GG's tonight. thanks for coming back and watching. Truly appreciate that. Thank you. And, And yeah, we'll continue with it tomorrow, unless, of course, wait, tomorrow's Tuesday, right?
Yeah,
we'll continue with it tomorrow, unless we get the new operation for Warframe. But then Wednesday, still going to be Arcwing Wednesday. So whether or not we get the operation tomorrow or not, we're still doing Arcwing Wednesday. Tomorrow just might be another day of Dark Souls, so we can figure out what to do. But I think we're pretty good. No problems there. It's all good. So, and I don't know why the update thing isn't updating, but yeah, so thanks Twitchlets for not updating, but shout out to Furbaby for refollowing, appreciate that. Alright guys, well, I'll leave you with Future Vibes, and we'll catch you on tomorrow. Thanks for joining me, thanks for being here, appreciate it a lot, and have a good night. Peace.